Just trying to make rainbows.
And I'm trying to make it like nature-y and music and horse. It's a frame with a box and a ball. And I'm putting gems on the outside of here.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna put some little horse spot things.
So these are all the things you're thinking about putting up there?
Yeah, it's all like a mix. I might use it, I might not use it.
I liked watching what Mia's did, and I liked placing everything and thinking, oh, I want it this way, and then I think that doesn't work, and then I have a whole other different scenario that it turns out into.
Uh-huh.
The theme is actually breakdown. See, everything's breaking down. There's these bones and stuff.
Okay.
I had an amazing experience because I had never screwed things in sideways upside down before. So I feel like I really learned something. Thank you, Spencer.
Oh, that's very good.
This is Day of the Dead in honor of our little Baja community. You know, it's one thing to be really good at something you do, whether it's art or dance or whatever. And then you get the idea, oh, I like this so much, I'm gonna teach it. Well, a lot of people can't do both. You know, they're really good at the art, mm-hmm. or they're really good at the teaching. You guys are really good at both.
Yeah.
And I think the reason that people are having so much fun and enjoying it so much is because you bring that joy to mm-hmm. it as well. Mm-hmm. So thank you.
I liked mixing the Mexican art and the religious artifacts, and I kind of like mixing religions. So there's the Buddhas and the Sacred Hearts and the cross.
Yeah, it's still a thought process.
It's a work in progress.
It's a work in progress for sure.
It's fun. Yeah, it really feels good to get back into that sort of creative, how to put things together, and watching these guys do it's been really fun also.
It has no theme and no message. It's a hodgepodge, and it's actually...
still glowing.
Still gluing, so I'm going to hold it this way.
So hopefully the glue has dried on my project, and then I'm looking forward to playing with the drill this afternoon.
This is a rainbow maker, and it's going to hang, and
okay.
The inside scene can change depending on
look at this
my mood.
Oh, that's great.
There was something nice about... I just had, like, gathered a bunch of things that came, like, I liked, like you guys suggested. And then I was just like, what feels easy and fun right now? Because that's all my brain can handle.
It's just been fun to see things change and grow. Original ideas move into something else,
right.
You know.
I like to see other people's ideas and how they did it, like Pearl's birdcage.
Aww. That's sweet.
Boy, did I change what I was doing fast. I can't believe it. It was like, well, this clarinet, metal clarinet, is going to be here, and it took away what I wanted to do with this little memo clip.
Yeah.
And I'm going to put it on... I think on the flute.
Okay.
It's so much fun. And it's so fun to see what everybody else is doing. Oh my gosh. Beautiful stuff and just fun. So thank you. I really, oh gosh, what a treasure.
I could have an amazing time just being in this, like just being in that room and looking at all that stuff is so stimulating and like overwhelming, but in a good way. It's just, it's just an extra like bonus. I get to make something. I mean, I get to like gather some of this stuff and like use some of it, but just being in the space is the thing too.
So true.